I guess I'll pack up my stuff and get ready to go. My clothes.
Patrick, those are my clothes.
My peanut butter!
That's my peanut butter.
And my pickles!
I can't believe you're leaving, Patrick!
With all my pickles!
Patrick Star will live no more! Forever! In Bikini Bottom.
But what if you weren't Patrick Star?
Huh?
Patrick! Who are you, my Rubenesque beauty?
That's Patricia. Her newest Krusty Krab employee.
Well, she sure is
stunning.
And, you know, Patricia, they don't call me the Sizzle Lips Squid for nothing. So, are you free this Saturday night?
No, that's the night SpongeBob and I...
SpongeBob!
Freaking freeloader!
Well, now that we're alone, how would you like to be my date Friday night to a...
Well, I can't. SpongeBob and I will be flying submarines that night. I have to get back to crusting the crab. Man, why are those two so nice to me? They're never this nice to Patrick. That's weird.
Are you sure about Saturday night?
Assistant Punch.
How about Sunday brunch?
No thanks again.
But I made reservations for two and...
I said no! Nope. No way! No! 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 What is it about me that makes those two so friendly? Must have something to do with this disguise. I can't wear this any longer.
If you reveal your secret identity, you'll have to leave Bikini Bottom.
I'm sorry, SpongeBob. I just can't live like this anymore. I'm tired of pretending to be someone I'm not. I have an announcement to make.
So, let me get this straight. You're not a woman?
No.
You have a visitor.
Who is it?
Hello, Patrick.
What happened to prisoner 665321?
Let's go home, SpongeBob.
Okay. But who are you? No, seriously, who are you?